The Islanders wrapping up their season series with the Flyers tonight in their 80th game of the season. Isles look to finish out the season with some strong wins. The Flyers looking to clinch a playoff spot.
Back to the end boards. It would be the second time in three seasons for Hakstol. Penalty upcoming. Beauvillier put it off net as Eberle got tripped up. The Islanders will get a power play and Philly can get it touched. The Islanders can at least get one. That's about all they're allowed to get here. Is this Islanders power play brought to you by Volkswagen. Tavares, he scores! Just 9 seconds into the power play, John Tavares.
Didn't take long as they win the faceoff, and then Barzal with a little stick handling. Tavares moves into the slot area and then goes to the net.
Just getting on the ice is Gostisbehere, and he took the puck away from Beauvillier and kept it from Barzal.
Another skater that skates extremely well.
Darting in, a chance, and they score. It's Simmons to tie it in the final minute of the period.
Great transition through the neutral zone as Gostisbehere starts the play up as he's able to win the battle with Beauvillier, and then the Islanders can't get back as they get outnumbered.
Two saves on that power play for Mrazek, including that late one from Ryan Pulock. Beauvillier in front, he scores! Number 20 for Beauvillier. He scored in four straight games.
Oh, what a great move by Anthony Beauvillier. Little give and go with Thomas Hickey in and went right to the middle, used his speed to create the opportunity, and then he just snapped it.
And Simmons had to stop and send it over. Read by Josh Bailey as he pulls it away from Gostisbehere. Bailey, left wing, Tavares to the slot. Hack scores! Tavares continued on. He's got two. Islanders lead by two.
Quick little pass. Look at how strong Tavares is. The first save, and then hoists it up over the pad to score his second goal of the night.
Feeds Eberle, who was met quickly by Simmons just off the bench, but Eberle keeps it on for Anthony Beauvillier. Beauvillier to Barzal, back to Beauvillier, back to Barzal. Barzal with a quick cut on Simmons. Barzal with a shot, he scores!
There's the wrist shot over as Mrazek's not able to get out, and Beauvillier's down, and there's the good whack around with Simmons. Frustration all over the place for the Philadelphia Flyers as the Islanders have come out and really been on their toes.
To the top, Gostisbehere. Voracek with it again. Fed it in front, deflected by Wagner off to the corner. Giroux to Gostisbehere at the line. 48 seconds left on the kill. It bounces, they score. A diving goal for Nolan Patrick on the power play.
Great second effort by Patrick. That was just a wrist shot from the point. It was deflected. Gostisbehere let that shot go, and Patrick's in front of the net and deflected and laid in the crease. And a good effort by the youngster, Nolan Patrick.
Played it to Gostisbehere. Voracek trying to move Nolan Patrick out from front of the net. Patrick settles there again. Gostisbehere creeping in all the way over. Voracek back door, they score! Nolan Patrick has them both on the power play, and the Flyers draw within a goal.
Giroux over to Gostisbehere, and they go back and forth on the yo-yo over to Voracek. And just a great pass as Johnny Boychuk's not able to get by. Patrick takes it on the backhand and shovels it past Thomas Greiss. Flyers have really been able to generate a lot of offense, a lot of speed coming through that neutral zone.
Raffle strong on the puck for McDonald. That one tipped by Giroux, but he tipped it off his own leg, got it back, he scores! Three straight goals for the Flyers. Claude Giroux ties it with 6:56 to go.
Giroux all alone in the slot area. It was first deflected, and then a quick pass from, I believe it was Couturier that got it right out to Claude Giroux, was in the slot area, and he released it in a hurry.
That sparked the first of two power play goals as Beauvillier with Barzal to the net. He's in alone. He scores!
And it's the two of them again, the kids who get together. And Barzal, with that speed through the neutral zone, able to pull away from the Flyers defenseman. Gets a little fake, goes to his backhand and up and over the locker side of Mrazek.
Giroux 58% on the season. Tavares ties him up. Boychuk gets it around the glass. It goes. Kept along the wall by Clutterbuck. We get a whistle. The game is over, but we're not done yet. Although a frustrated group of Flyers came all the way back to tie the score at four, only to see Matt Barzal get the game winner 28 seconds later. And the Flyers, who are trying to clinch a playoff spot tonight, are spoiled by the Islanders.